Welcome to Shree Learning Academy. Our today's topic is Unified Threat Management. So let's get started. Unified Threat Management is a comprehensive security solution designed to safeguard your digital assets. In essence, it's like a Swiss Army knife of network security, bundling together different security functions into a single device or service. It's an all-in-one security appliance placed strategically between your internet connection and your internal network, acting as a shield to detect and filter out harmful, unnecessary, or undesired web traffic. The goal of UTM is to provide a multi-layered defense against a wide array of potential threats, from hackers and malware to spam and spyware. But it's not just about keeping out the bad stuff, it's also about managing your network efficiently. Through its diverse functionalities such as firewall, intrusion detection system, intrusion prevention system, network address translations, and others, a UTM solution gives organization a comprehensive view of their network activity, making it easier to identify and address potential vulnerabilities. The role of UTM in modern cybersecurity. Imagine the internet as a bustling city, teeming with activity. Just like any city, it has its share of threats, thieves, vandals, and other troublemakers. A UTM system is like a robust security system that not only protects your property, that is network, but also monitors it to keep you informed about any suspicious activity. For example, the firewall acts like a bouncer at your property's gate, controlling who gets in and who doesn't based on predefined rules. An IDS, on the other hand, is like a security camera, observing network traffic and alerting you if it notices anything unusual. An IPS goes one step further. It doesn't just raise the alarm, it takes immediate action to stop the threat. It's like having a security guard who's empowered to deal with intruders. Additionally, the UTM performs other functions such as netting, which makes the identities of your internal devices from external observers akin to the way a mass ball might protect the identities of the guests. This makes it harder for potential intruders to target specific devices within your network. The economic impact of UTM solutions. While the capabilities of UTM systems are impressive, their convenience and cost-effectiveness make them particularly appealing, especially to small and medium-sized businesses. Instead of investing in multiple standalone security products, an SMB can implement a UTM solution for a fraction of the cost. It's like buying a gym membership instead of purchasing a variety of home exercise equipment. However, this cost-effectiveness may not hold true for larger enterprises. These organizations often have more complex needs and may find the one-size-fits-all approach of UTM restrictive. They might need more advanced or specialized capabilities that a UTM system can't provide, much like a professional athlete might require more sophisticated training equipment than what's available at a standard gym. Understanding UTM reports. Monitoring network security is a constant job, and UTM solutions are built to provide a clear overview of your network's health. The UTM device generates reports for each function it performs. For instance, if the device is equipped with spam filtering, it will provide a report detailing how much and what type of spam it has detected and filtered out. These reports are like a health checkup report, providing a detailed account of the state of the system's health. Some UTM systems also offer the option of a single unified report which combines data from all of its security features. This gives you a consolidated view of your network security status, making it easier to identify patterns and trends that could indicate larger security issues. UTM's response to discovered items. When a UTM system detects a potential threat, it doesn't just note it in a report, it takes action. The specifics of this action depend on the nature of the threat and the settings of the UTM system. For example, if the UTM's antivirus feature detects a malicious file, it could quarantine the file, preventing it from causing harm. If the intrusion prevention system detects an ongoing attack, it might block the source IP address to stop the attack in its track. The reaction is always targeted and specific, aiming to minimize damage and protect the integrity of the network. The reporting and response mechanism in a UTM system follows predefined protocols, which can be customized to meet an organization's specific requirement. By configuring these responses, organizations can ensure their network security aligns with their risk tolerance and business goals. Conclusion: in a world where cybersecurity threats are constantly evolving, unified threat management system provides a multifaceted approach to network security. They are not just tools, they are comprehensive defense strategy, providing layered protection against a vast array of threats lurking on the internet. While they may not be the perfect solution for every organization, for many, they offer a robust, cost-effective, and efficient way to secure their digital infrastructure. As organizations increasingly rely on the digital realm, the importance of comprehensive, efficient, and responsive network security solutions like UTM will only continue to grow. Thank you so much for watching this video. Do check out the written explanation on our website and don't forget to take this quiz based on this video. The links are in the description box below. Subscribe to our channel to watch more interesting videos, and if you have any doubts, do let us know in the comment section and we will try our best to solve them for you. For private coaching, do contact us by visiting shreelearningacademy.com or on WhatsApp.